the state agreed to refund a pricey purchase. Now they're backing out.
I really don't know what to do. Do I take out another loan? Do I file bankruptcy?
It's a warning every homeowner should see. Don't miss this follow-up Fox 8 Defenders investigation tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.